It's such a beautiful campus, so it's really easy to go and explore and find different things to do.
GCC in general, I love the campus. It's so easy to navigate.
It's right here in a very small community, close-knit.
Very pleasant surroundings, very beautiful. A lot of trees, there's a pond, some ducks. My experiences have been great. Like all the teachers, you can really tell they love to be here and they love to teach the students.
Everybody was just so welcoming and nice and easy to get along with.
It's just a very welcoming environment.
Everybody you meet is so nice and helpful, so if you don't know where you're going, you can ask anybody and they'll get you there.
The teachers are very supportive and welcoming and helpful, and not just the teachers, but the overall staff. Anytime I had an issue with financial aid or I had trouble getting my books, I always had a teacher or somebody in the staff helping me.
Every office I've ever had to talk to, they've all been helpful. If they can't help me, they know where to send me.
Greenfield Community College was very accessible to me.
You walk into a classroom where you're all really close friends and you just feel so comfortable. You can talk about anything.
The classes are small. There's not a lot of people in the class. And so you won't get lost.
So I had to take some classes, and then after that first semester I was hooked and I was taking more and more classes, and I was ready to finish that degree in 2 years. So.